Thank you. is too painful to remember. My old father had a goodly fortune, but my dear mother died so long ago. And soon after my father took a second wife, my new mother turned my father's heart against me. Then I left my father's home. Among strangers, I'm obliged to earn my here. The other one disappeared long ago. For all we know, he's dead.
What is the matter with Vandal? There must be a reason why he hides from us.
Not at all.
I have a fine young man.
unsteadiness, everything is ready. If you decide to say yes, your future life is full of blood.
Remember, he's bashful.
so unaccustomed to ladies. He is very shy and sensitive. How can he be an ardent lover? Come, my friend, let's not lose time now. It's important to go with someone else who will see you when he comes along. Here it will be noisy. They will all be dancing. I'll search for Han. In the meantime, leave the rest to me.
farewell, my labor. Come, thy merry, now wealthy neighbor. If your funds are low, don't tarry. And make a fortune when you marry. When you marry, marry money. When you marry, don't forget my boy. My but I don't know how.
think that I'm a fool.
Thank you. no. And that means no. What if she resembles you? If she resembles you? Oh, gosh! I nearly died!
Be like me! And the way you would be!
Look, be!
My home of birth, the sign of love, I live beneath my dome. Oh, I am fair, the sign of love, I live beneath my wood and only love. Yes, the maiden, be like me!
Be like me!
Could be.
Oh, it with a sigh. Angels seem fluttering by. With her soft eyes gleaming, tender glances beaming, they are both dreaming all the while. With her soft eyes gleaming, tender glances beaming, they are both dreaming all the while.
But some time later, how he will hate her when her claws he will feel.
But some time later, how he will hate her when her claws he will feel.
Make up your mind now. Let's settle this thing quickly.
hesitating still. Remember, I have many friends. One word from me, and they will gladly throw you out. Then you'll have neither bride nor 300 golden kronen.
and claim Mary, only a son of our old friend Tobias Smetana. From Mary he'll never part, this he swears with all his heart, and he'll kneel down at our feet, then the contract will be complete.
That's exactly what I have been.
You
will always have my gratitude for your helpful attitude. Let me thank you once and then. Let me thank you once again. I'll
thank you for not taking your gratitude again. I must let you why he changed his mind so quickly. And will receive 300 golden crowns for all that's good, for all that's good.
My dear young man, will you sign it now?
No, not yet.
Then the witnesses. I will sign it. I'll sign my name. What a traitor to behold. He would tell his bride for gold.
Brotherly,
and
that upon this day, the day of our great and noble statesmen, that there will be a performance of the most noteworthy, stupendous, and colossal nature. I will show you two-legged and four-legged celebrities never before presented to the public, who will whirl and twirl before your eyes in a completely thrilling and delightful manner. And now, ladies and gentlemen, now to present our magnificent fanfare. Great, the daughter of the tightrope and queen of the air, the beautiful, exquisite, and exotic Miss Esmeralda. She will tip the night fantastic in a thrilling and delightful manner. Fanfare. Next, the real bona fide, absolutely guaranteed wild American Indian chief. He is a carnivorous, man-eating cannibal. But have no fear, my friend. I myself have taught him to eat only mashed potatoes. And last and greatest of all, fanfare. A real American brown bear, caught by your humble servant in the frightful wires of Great Neck on the North American continent. He will perform a series of amazing stunts, and as a finale, he will join Miss Esmeralda in an absolutely new and thrilling dance. Just to prove that I have not exaggerated things, you shall see the rehearsal first. Then the performance. Begin.
Thank you. lying in that fast fanny curl. Percy has got pretty little ankles.
Thank you. And what has that had to do with me?
It declares that you and Maria will be married.
Oh, but I don't, I don't want to.
Name Maria, now then Menzel. Be gone.
come now a moment, please.
Now, what's the matter? Oh, that's the girl's
head. Yes, what's the
matter? That's the girl's head.
Right now.
Let me rest in peace.
and all your cares behind you.
Traitor, you have betrayed our love. How can you call me your own? You took my heart, false deceiver. Then you sold me to another.
Thank you. Very proud.